Elizabeth Swann, there was more to you than meets the